I wanted to show you this padlock I picked up at Walmart. It's a Brinks padlock. It's labeled as high security. So as you can see here, just regular nail trimmers picked up at CVS. I found that if you take the file like this, as you can see, it's locked. You wiggle it around, pops open like that.